The Life Science Library is a series of hardbound books published by Time Life between 1963 and 1967. Each of the 26 volumes explores a major topic of the natural sciences. They are intended for, and written at a level appropriate to, an educated lay readership. In each volume, the text of each of 8 chapters is followed by a picture essay, lavishly illustrating the subject of the preceding chapter. They were available in a monthly subscription from Life magazine. Each volume takes complex scientific concepts and provides explanations that can be easily understood. For example, Einstein's theory of relativity is explained in a cartoon about a spy drama involving a train traveling very close to the speed of light, probability is explained with poker hands, and the periodic table of the elements is conveyed with common household items. Although progress has overtaken much of the material in the more than 50 years since their publication, the series' explanations of basic science and the history of discovery remain valid. The consulting editors of the series are microbiologist René Dubos, physicist Henri Marginau, and physicist and novelist C.P. Snow. Each volume was written by a primary author or authors, and the editors of Life. The volumes are Matter 1963, by Ralph E. Lapp. Energy 1963, by Mitchell Wilson. Mathematics 1963, by David Bergamini. The Body 1964, by Alan E. Norse. The Cell 1964, by John E. Pfeiffer. The Scientist 1964, by Henri Marginau and David Bergamini. Machines 1964, by Robert O'Brien. Man and Space 1964, by Arthur C. Clarke. The Mind 1964, by John Rowan Wilson. Sound and Hearing 1965, by S.S. Stevens and Fred Warshawski. Ships 1965, by Edward V. Lewis and Robert O'Brien. Flight 1965, by H. Guyford Stever and James J. Haggerty. Growth 1965, by James M. Tanner and Gordon Rattray Taylor. Health and Disease 1965, by René Dubos and Meyer Pines. Weather 1965, by Philip D. Thompson and Robert O'Brien. Planets 1966, by Carl Sagan and Jonathan Norton Leonard. The Engineer 1966, by C.C. Furness and Joe McCarthy. Time 1966, by Samuel A. Goudsmit and Robert Claiborne. Water 1966, by Luna B. Leopold and Kenneth S. Davis. Giant Molecules 1966, by Herman F. Mark. Light and Vision 1966, by Conrad G. Mueller and May Rudolph. Food and Nutrition 1967, by William H. Sebrell Jr. and James J. Haggerty. The Physician 1967, by Russell V. Lee and Sarel Imel. Drugs 1967, by Walter Model and Alfred Lansing. Wheels 1967, by Ezra Bowen. A Guide to Science and Index to the Life Science Library 1967. Topic. See also: Life Nature Library.